Next, put things from your inbox into a place you know you look at the right time. This might be your calendar, a shopping list, or in a project folder.